toast?
Yes, a toast.
Babe, I'm so thankful to celebrate your birthday with you, and I'm looking forward to many, many more.
What'd you get me?
What did I get you?
Escape room.
Yep.
What is that?
You're locked in a room until you solve a series of puzzles to get out, and you've only got 1 hour.
And what happens if we don't figure it out in 10?
We're trapped. Forever.
Does anybody know how long we've been driving for?
Let's just ask the driver.
Maybe it's not supposed to open.
We're here.
Kinky.
Okay, this is weird.
This is sick.
Anderson.
Tyler?
Is Kristen with you?
No, I'm alone.
Hey, there's a card here.
Look for a clock that only has a minute hand.
Where's the key?
We solved the puzzle. Why would the door close again?
There has to be something that leads to the next thing.
It's like an answer to a crossword puzzle.
Wait, something's wrong. Is that Kristen? Oh my God.
It's real.
Why would Kristen bring us here?
Kristen's in trouble too.
What if she isn't? What if she's a part of this?
I think I feel something.
It's not a game. We have to get out of here.
What? This is not more trap? This is no puzzle to get us out of here?
What if there is no way to open the door?
Why did you bring us here?
I'm dying here.
Say it!
I'm watching you.
Escape Room.
It's all a part of the game.
Look for it on DVD and digital HD.